2012 Maritimo M32. It's a great family boat. It's good on fuel, economical. It's just a great family boat.
Tell me what it's got on it.
It's got a Lorient HDSA combo. It's got bow thrusters for easy parking. It's also got an 8.4 Merc, teak floors, microwave, fridges, eskies. It's enough to spend, you know, a week at a time on the boat.
So what have you and your family loved about it?
Oh, just the getaways, mate. We go from here to Nelson's Bay. It takes about 2 hours to get to Nelson's Bay in this. And it costs about, you know, probably $200, which is, you know, for a boat this size, it's great. Just a great boat. There's not many of them on the market, and when they are, they're not there for long.
Right on. And what sort of person do you think should buy it?
Anyone, mate. Anyone who wants to have a good time, family time. It's a brilliant boat.
Thank you.